The Great White North fights back against COVID-19. Canadian universities are front and center, tackling this crisis and tracing its impact on our lives. This is Universities Fight COVID-19 from Radio Western. Each episode, we'll tell you about COVID-19-related research and commentary coming out of Canadian universities. Today's episode is from Concordia University and McGill University. Chaplain Julian Meneses is the closest thing to family for patients in Royal Victoria Hospital's Hot Zone, a wing solely for COVID-19 patients and no one else, not even their family members. The hospital is one of the busiest COVID-19 designated centers in Montreal, the city bearing the largest number of cases in Canada. Meneses is the only chaplain in the hospital's Hot Zone. People like him offer emotional and spiritual support to people of any religion or none. As the first COVID-19 cases started trickling in, Royal Victoria Hospital realized that patients not only needed life-saving care, but also allied health workers, including chaplains. The hospital had a 4-person spiritual care team on site, and Julian would be the only one covering the Hot Zone. Here, family was not allowed unless the patient was dying. The rule to limit viral exposure came at a huge emotional cost. Chaplains in the United States note that the already common fear of dying alone has intensified during the pandemic. Julian has had different experiences every time he enters a Hot Zone. Elderly patients are often too infirm to interact. Others welcome his visits. He has a mask, gloves, and face shield. And while being together helps make the pain, suffering, and impending death just a bit bearable, there is a barrier. How do you really get to know a person from behind a mask and a covered face? How do you provide reassurance through touch? Julian and other staff, like the nurses, grapple with this question every day. But while chaplains like Julian are intimately familiar with being present at a death, normally, doctors and nurses rarely stay with patients as they die. But the new rules have changed that, and Julian is also helping other hospital staff acknowledge and accept these emotionally draining moments. Even as Canada prepares for a possible second wave of COVID-19, Julian reflects on the current situation. How do we grapple with such levels of intimacy and grief? What is it like to live, to die? What has the virus taught us about how we face our own mortality? This story was adapted from Hilary Kyle and Julian Meneses' conversation article, Hot and Cold Zones, Life and Death in a Montreal COVID-19 Hospital. Kyle is a Concordia University professor of religion. Meneses is from McGill University Health Center and a spiritual care professional at Montreal's Royal Victoria Hospital.